in the book of Matthew 21, from verse 40 to verse 41, Jesus says, when the owner of the vineyard comes, that is God, and what will he do to those wicked vine dressers? The answer is, he will destroy those wicked men miserably and lease his vineyard to others who will actually render to him the fruits in their season.